Nice rounded out a remarkable comeback 2 minutes into injury time. Evian looked to have got the ball clear from a corner, but it came back in and Neal MAUPAY, who had only been on for 5 minutes, swept it home for 3-2. In scoring here, MAUPAY became the second youngest goalscorer in Ligue 1 history at 16 years, 4 months and 1 day old.